let me catch up on what's been going on with me since you saw me last. I decided to take up gardening. I got chickens. Let me see what else I can tell you about that's been going on. Oh, yeah, I got kicked out of show business. Yeah. Yeah, the Be Kind Girl Wasn't Kind. That was the headline. Here's the problem. I'm a comedian who got a talk show, and I ended the show every day by saying, be kind to one another. Had I ended my show by saying, go fuck yourselves, people would have been pleasantly surprised to find out I'm kind. Most women aren't raised with confidence. We're too self-conscious, which is why you rarely see a woman playing air guitar. I didn't go into this business for money. It was about healing my childhood wounds. I thought, if I could make people happy, then they'll like me. And if they like me, I'll feel good about myself. And all I can say about that is thank God for the money.